Hey guys, we're at PetSmart and we're gonna get fish. Where's the Jack Dempsey's? Guaranis.
First of all, I'm
sorry,
I didn't
vlog in a really long
time. What? That's a blood parrot.
Oscar.
Libra. Jack Dempsey.
कहाँ है तब इसमें?
Right here.
ये छोटा लाओ रेडी और इसके मार डाली खाई डाली इसके.
Oh.
Didn't you buy a convict?
No, we never did.
We bought a convict. He killed it. Remember?
That was a black belt. Free water testing. Look at that glowfish.
Okay, I don't think they have anything now. I'm out of here. Let's go buy a... Hey.
Oh, it goes right there.
You do have hello? Get the 829 one.
I'm sorry to all the people that...
I can't see.
Yeah, they go here?
Wait, let me see if there's more. Dad! Here, I'm getting a beta.
These are $14.99.
These are $4.49.
Get a $7.99 one.
No!
Why?
$7.99, try it. It's not the cheapest, it's not the expensive. You go and
oh, that's an LT ball.
Are you
too? About glass.
Get the blue one. Yeah, get the blue one here. Look.
Okay. And the food. Can you hold this? Will I get the food?
Can we hold this?
Beta food.
That's enough.
From this hair,
I can
get it
up. You gonna get the beta fish? No, beta food?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
where's the beta food?
Excuse me. Where?
Food for betas?
Yeah, the food for betas.
Oh, the food for betas? You could give it any tropical flakes or pellets.
What are the pellets?
You can use these. These are the pellets. Little tiny, oh yeah, that's the one. Little buns.
How much are they?
That one is $5.29. That one is actually one of the ones I would recommend because the pellets are easier to guess how much that they could actually fill up on. Okay, good. And then their stomach is roughly about the size of their eyeball.
Oh.
So, it's easier to gauge it with the pellets because the flakes are.
It's hard.
It's a little harder because you could ground them into powders.
And then you don't need a filter for that for the beta, right?
For the beta, no. Just try and do at least like 20% water changes. Roughly every week or every other week, depending on how much you feed.
And do you mix it with something, with the water, tap water?
Yeah, I recommend...
Is that the same thing that you do with the red devils and goldfishes?
Yeah, same thing. So if you already have something for
chlorinating
water, then you're good to go. Yeah. Cool.
Do you guys have beta, like, beta treats?
No, this is it right here. You guys have Jack Dempsey or red devils?
We have Jack Dempsey's. They're about this big right now.
Can they live with the red devils?
I got
the betas. No.
No,
I got a same size red devil. You think Jack Dempsey will put them in the red devil? With the red devil, they'll be all right.
When they're smaller, they'll be okay. As they get larger, they might start fighting.
Let me. Can blood parrot live with the red devils?
Hit or miss, really.
Yeah.
Red devils are much more aggressive than parrots.
See, everything.
What can live with red devils?
Nothing. Only red devils.
Sure. Yeah. I would just stick with red devils in the team. It makes it easier.
Yeah. Let's go.
Dad,
let's go,
Kamalika. I found this chinchilla was eating with
the
tomatoes. Can you look in the camera, please?
Chalo, let's go.
Wait, I want to... Dad, I want to see the treats. I want... Excuse me. Yeah. Do you have the beta treats?
Beta treats? Yeah, just right over here.
Oh.
Treats should be down here. Oh, yeah, bloodworm treats. We also got these. These are...
Oh, this is it right here.
Yeah, the bloodworm dresser.
No, get the 217 one. Get this one.
Okay.
Cool. Thank you.
Let's go.
Can people give him?
I know, man.
God. I got it.
No, see, you got
it. I got it.
Hey, guys, this is it. Why did you buy two of them?
Treats, food.
You don't need treats and food. You just need food.
I want the treats for my beta.
I'm tired.
That's it. I know.
Which plant are you going to put the beta test
in? The kitchen one.
Kitchen
one.
Yeah, we could.
No, big thing we need. Big thing we need. No.
Hey, look, mommy.
No.
Look,
no. Mommy. No. No.
So we got the beta.
I hit you. I'm so sorry. I just hit you.
Well, bloodworms. Beta.
Don't try it.
Daddy, these are flakes. I need to get pellets. Pellets, pellets, pellets.
I'm gonna
run.
Yeah. Yeah. Perfect.
1508 cash or
1508. Let me see if I have 8 cents.
Hold on, let me see what you have here, dude.
I have 8 cents. I have 8 cents, don't worry.
Okay.
Wait, can you hold this? Can you hold this? Uh-huh. Oh, my God.
You got a quarter?
I got it.